I had the fortune of living in New York for 25 years. And as I was walking in New York for all those years, I would pass by the places where Martí lived and worked, you know, passing by Front Street where he published Patria. It was very moving. And going through the places where he spoke, Hartman Hall, all these incredible places that he left his legacy for us, they were right there in New York. And in the 1970s, a late professor, a great friend of all of many of us, Dr. Carlos Ripoll, who devoted his life to the study of Martí. Dr. Carlos Ripoll edited a journal called Revista Cubana. And I remember purchasing that Revista Cubana and reading for the first time some verses of Martí that I had never heard. And Martí was mentioning the life of Cuban exiles in New York. And I was so touched because reading those verses, I felt that he was talking about me and my friends a century later. And then I decided to set them to music, and I will share them with you tonight.
Desterrada, no hay puerto seno ni abrigo, como el hallar un amigo en la sed de la jornada. Vivimos las pobres flores cubanas en estos hielos de Nueva York. Cual sin vuelos y sin voz, los ruiseñores. Y sin voz, los ruiseñores. Tiene el pájaro de nieve en su alto nido colgante, aire propio, brisa amante, que goce y fuerza le lleve. Pero a nosotros, perdidos, pájaros de otra floresta, ¿quién viene a alegrar la fiesta? ¿Quién viene a animar los nidos? Vamos por hermosas calles, tristes, ignoradas, solas, cual ave sobre las olas, en busca de patrios lares. No hay pena cual la de amar un pueblo solo y cautivo que vive clavado y vivo a lo lejos de la mar, que vive clavado y vivo a lo lejos de la mar.